Hi, there's a gun on.
Shh, whoa. It's the quiet car. Gotta use your small inside voice in here, son.
There's a gun.
Talk to me.
I am ready. You are getting the new and improved me. Because if you put peace out in the world, you get peace back.
I think you might be forgetting what you do for a living. Take the gun.
Every job I do, somebody dies. I'm not that guy anymore.
Some conflicts require a gun.
Hey, this is nice. Okay, what am I snatching and or grabbing?
A briefcase.
You said you wanted simple for your first job back.
Doesn't get simpler.
You stab me?
Yeah!
They will ruin your life the way you ruin mine!
Dude, I don't even know you!
There's nothing simple about this job.
Something else going on here?
Yeah, I'm not the only one on this train looking for this case.
Evan? Where's the briefcase?
Oh, it's our shit. It was just there.
We are right on schedule.
Everything that's ever happened to you.
This is gonna sting, bitch!
Whoa! Has led you here. Fate.
That's a shit deal.
Oh, no, thank you.
You know what? Do you have anything sparkling? That's the one. Thank you. Domo arigato. You sure you want to talk this out?
Not particularly, no.
Okay.
Exclusively in cinemas.
All together, gentlemen, please.
Edward.
I'm pretty sure that's the actor Nick Cage.
That motherfucker from Moonstruck?
God, it looks like Batman.
I didn't say he looked like Batman.
You did, Trey. You said the guy looked like Batman.
I didn't say like Batman. I never said Batman.
We got another mission for you.
No. Fuck that!
Who's a better soldier, you or my dad?
Careful.
Come on, let's go.
Did you actually see my dad's wife?
Yes. We looked after each other.
Kind of like brothers.
Yeah, kind of like brothers.
James, they're cleaning house.
You're leaving the army with an honorable discharge, but you're losing your pension and health care.
We gave them our minds, our bodies, and our spirit. They chewed us up and spit us out.
I just want to check in with y'all on your past due payment.
Message deleted.
What you did in the uniform? Sledgehammer shit. Our thing, scalpel work. We operate in a deep black OGA offshoot with direct presidential authority.
Bank some decent cash, put a down payment on the house. That's not dangerous.
Now I know you're lying.
Maybe I need to take care of my family.
So what do you say? You're down for the cause?
Yeah.
Salim Mohammed Mosin. Study pathogenic influenza viruses in humans.
We all know what one motivated radical can do. So let's cowboy up, get it done, and get home to our families.
You don't understand what you're doing. I'm trying to save lives. This is only about money.
What do we do, Mike?
I've got a
got an extraction team, Brown BMW X1. Comply.
I'll do that when you confirm who you're working for.
You work for me.
You gotta trust me. I am trying to help you.
Oh, we're working for the president.
What corporation?
Get in the car!
They train us to run their errands. Kill their enemies and kill each other. It's easy to kill, but it's much harder to survive. We need to get back home. Home's a memory.
He's gonna come after you with everything he's got.
I'm going home.
A lot more work,
but it's nothing the two of us can't handle together.
Your life is so retro. Do you even have a phone?
No.
So how do you talk to your friends?
My mom is my friend.
Stop! Turn it off! Who are you?
네 엄마가 돌아가셨다. 이 가방 속에 있는 한 엄마는 더 커질 거다.
No! Get out of my house.
도대체 어떤 딸이 네 엄마를 버리고 떠나니? 어?
What's in the suitcase? What's going on?
I'm fine.
I'm just worried about you.
I said I'm fine.
Who is this woman?
That's my mama.
That was all she had.
I remember so much. Screaming.
I didn't want you to know her.
Why?
Some Koreans believe that life's hardships are caused by the tormented spirits of their ancestors.
Amanda, you okay?
I think there's something wrong. Is this what you want? A final resting place?
There's nothing to worry about.